Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the LCM of the number 11 and 14. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write down both the numbers like this, 11, 14. Next thing we need to do is we need to start with the lowest prime number 2 and check if any of the number is divisible or not. So if we check, only the second number is divisible by 2, not the first one. So we'll divide the second number by 2 and first one, we'll just copy it down. Second number will become a 7. Now if we check, none of the number is divisible by 2 as well. And on that, if you see the number 7 and 11, both are prime numbers. That means both are divisible by themselves only. So let's start with the number 7. And we'll be having 11, 1. And then we'll divide by 11. We'll be having 1, 1. Once we get that, we need to stop and do one last thing. That is LCM of 11 and 14 would be multiply whatever we have on the left hand side. That is 2 cross 7 cross 11. So 11, 7 times is 77, 2 times is 154. So the answer would be 154, or the LCM would be 154. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.